My name is Lauren Anderson and I'm studying Painting and Decorating Level 6 at Ayrshire College. The reason I wanted to study Painting and Decorating is because my dad is a painter and decorator himself, so it's always been something I've always been interested in. I've always knew that Ayrshire College done Painting and Decorating, so it was like my first choice really. I really enjoy this course. I've been doing marbling, graining, doing a bit of scaffolding, like doing centrepieces and coving, and I think we're going to go into like paper hanging and things like that. My dream would be to be like self-employed with my dad, like covering van, like just work with him every day. I think that'd be amazing. I love all the lecturers, they're amazing. They're like your lecturer, but they're kind of like your friend as well, and they're really good to like support you and things like that. Doing painting and decorating, being a girl, I was like, oh no, I'm quite scared that I'm not going to be accepted, but I'm actually quite shocked at how many girls are here and how welcome everybody makes you feel. The full 3 years that I've done it, there's always been girls in my course, so I definitely do it. My skills have developed so much, I think my confidence as well. Like before lettering guys, I'd be like, oh, it's quite shy, but no, like it's definitely good. I think you should study painting and decorating because it's just like an amazing career. Like it's always different things every day, so it's like constantly changing. You're forever challenging yourself and you get to like work yourself but be a part of a team as well. I think it's just really good. I'd definitely do it.